Glory to Jesus Christ, dear brothers and sisters. The Word of God that we read on this sixth Sunday after Pentecost, Matthew chapter 9, verses 1 to 8, tell us about the healing of a paralytic man. The evangelist is interested in the foreground of the theme of the power to forgive sins. The miracle of healing is subordinate. It is not difficult to understand that in the life of Christ, who welcomed sinners by offering them generous forgiveness, a theological controversy could arise due to the jealous custodians of the Mosaic tradition, which said God alone can forgive sins. Therefore, the claim of Jesus cannot fail to appear blasphemous, being the vindication of the divine power. Jesus was forced to defend himself. He did this by closely linking power over sins with power over disease. The healing of the paralytic of Capernaum justifies the words of Jesus to the poor man. Courage, child, your sins are forgiven. Jesus is the Son of Man who has the power to forgive sins. He identifies himself with the royal and glorious figure of the book of Daniel, but his is a power of reconciliation of man with God. We can ask, where and how can we find forgiveness now? The answer is that the Christian community of our parish is the place of reconciliation, for in it the messianic power of Jesus is exercised through the bishop and the priest in the sacrament of confession. And this power was given by God. I encourage you to confess your sins to a priest in holy confession during this time of summer, and you will experience a true miracle in your life.